Let's welcome Ms. Shirley Weber.
Hi, I'm Shirley Weber. I'm the author of To Make a Difference, You Have to Be Different. You know, I'm so excited to be here with you this morning to encourage you for the new year. You know, I know some the grades are in and some of you have reached your goal for the 9 weeks and some of you have not. But I have some tools that will help you to walk in your greatness. So there's all kinds of emotions that goes on in school. You have peer pressure, but I'm going to give you some tools to walk in your greatness. You can accomplish anything that you put your mind to. You know, I'm my own personal cheerleader. I don't need anyone to pump me up because I have confidence in myself. It's good when you have somebody to pat you on the back, but what if you don't have someone to pat you on your back? Are you still going to be brave in what you want to do? So just know this, it's not bad to be different. It's not bad to be singled out either. Once again, my name is Shirley Weber, and I hope that these tools have encouraged you. I sped through them quickly because I wanted to get on with the program, but make a difference. In order to be different, you have to make a difference.